Massive drug investigation is underway in Cumberland County. At least 20 armed deputies converged on a business called Locklear Snacks and Games on Cumberland Road around 4 p.m. Deputies are executing a search warrant related to narcotics activity at the business on the 3200 block of Cumberland County, or Cumberland Road, rather. The Cumberland County Sheriff is also on the scene.